Hi, good evening. This is Dan with Index Option Trading here on January the 4th after the market close. And here's a quick chart on DX, the dollar. And as you can see what the dollar has been doing on lately, it has been rallying in December. And then over the holidays, it just went down a little bit. And now today it made a long candle here downwards. The dollar was selling off here. So what it did here is help the equities quite a lot, but that was not the only reason. The indexes like IWM, for example, let's take a look at it, moved up higher here, broke through this bull flag which was forming over the holidays, and in 63.98 the volume came in very good, 42.90, and the index is now getting a little bit overbought here. And so the market starts moving up here, and the ETF SPY, which is the S&P 500 SPY ETF, also had a very good day here. It has 118 million shares here, and there's a white candle sitting here right up after these holidays, and it has clearly broken out from its consolidation pattern over the 6 weeks and is bound to go higher from here. That's what the charts are telling us. The market is trying to move higher rather than go down. It did not resolve in any way to the downside. It resolved it to the upside. And so as we look at other things here, let's take a look at NDX, which is the technology index here. And NDX is also had a very good day here. It's getting very overbought here, by the way. It's about, the stochastic's about 90. And as you see here, it has broken out successive sessions here, moved sideways during the holidays, and today it moved up here at 118.86. So it is doing very well here for 26 points. The movement was pretty decent here with good volumes, and major stocks were doing really high. So what we're seeing here, as long as we don't pull back here, there may be more grounds for this is to move higher. All the stochastics are getting overbought here, but that it could remain overbought for some time if the market is very strong, and it looks like it is at this point. So that is the state of the affairs for the NDX. Now let's move on to another one here, OEX, which is the S&P 100 stock. Is called OEX index, which is S&P 100, not the 500s. We're talking about 100 stocks, and as you can see here, OEX has also moved up here with the white candle here. This is more prominent in OEX than SPX, and it was consolidating here in the pattern, and now it's trying to move up higher. It's also getting a little overbought here. And let's just take a look at SPX, which is S&P 500 one-year charts. We're looking at all of these charts at 1 year. And as you can see, let's bring it a little closer. This thing has also bounced back here and now trying to move higher from at 1132. So the movement of these stocks is definitely to the upside. The market is moving up higher, and if the news are continuously going to be bullish about some of the data that is coming in this week, we should see some higher grounds up here. Friday is the unemployment report, which we expect to be better than expected, and if that is the case, the market should really rally up from there. And if the report is negative, then we might see some kind of a pullback here as well, which is the January the 8th. So that is all for today. And I'll talk to you again.